inevitable, because it goes back to what I said before, which is that the country was hungry
to an economic nationalist agenda.